Nice to officially meet you. It's a pleasure.
Be strong. We can't show any weakness at work.
Congratulations. How so?
It's tough when you're not used to it yet. Why would it? No, I'm all quiched out. So what is that number about?
Did you need me, sir?
That's a lot of money, sir.
I am proud of you for trying to face the problem head on, though.
Really? It's hard to try and change that dynamic all at once.
I'm happy to report that the issue has been dealt with. By the way, sir, there's something else I wanted to discuss. And that was the end of our little chat.
Just because he's smiling now doesn't mean that you're off the hook.
It's a tool. Put it in your arsenal.
What now? Room's in good condition. Anyway, you're up.
I can't do it, I can't do it!
There's no need to be nervous. I don't get the tension part.
What is it?
It's simple, really. In other words, maybe you'd like to stop nodding and contribute?
Huh?
Whatever. If that's what you think, good luck. On occasion. I never lead with it, but I use it as a last resort if I keep missing my target.
Uh-huh. You don't just throw punches blindly. Forgive the interruption. Don't you agree?
Everybody wears masks at some point or another. People act in their relationships all the time. Sometimes that's how you keep the person happy. However, if the two of you are always having to act, you should ask yourself if the mask is a good fit. Think about it. How about you go drinking?
Oh, that? Well, don't you worry.
I guess that love really is blind. I said nothing. So what all do you like about him? Is it me, or does his head kind of look like some sort of slightly toasted marshmallow? He should have let you rest. That's just common sense. I'd have left him high and dry. It's because he's wearing you out. Of course you want to go there. Typical. And I'm done.